Greetings, friends. Welcome to the Vyapar Learning Hub. So friends, in today's video, we will be talking about GSTN verification. What really is GSTN verification? What are its benefits? And how can Vyapar help you in this? So before we start, one important thing. If you have not yet subscribed to this channel, then subscribe it now, and to be the first to watch our videos, press the bell icon. So the thing is, if you have a business and you have a registered GSTN number, then for the sale of any goods or services, it is mandatory for you to provide your customers with a GST bill. Similarly, if you purchase any goods or services from a registered seller, you will take a GST bill from them. In both these conditions, if the party is unregistered, then sharing GSTN details is not mandatory. So friends, let us tell you that if you practice GST billing, then for you, verifying GSTN number is very important, because there are many such instances where people does foul play with GSTN and you end up bearing the loss of it. Other than that, GSTN verification helps you to claim input tax credit as well, which you can lose due to incorrect or fake GSTN. Also, GSTN verification ensures that for a particular tax period, you are filing the correct GST return with the correct GSTN. So friends, without any further ado, in this video let us tell you that how you can verify GSTN with the Vyapar app. Yes friends, the GSTN verify feature of Vyapar saves you from entering the incorrect GST. For this, you will have to click on the parties option in the left menu. Click on add party button. Now here you can enter party details such as party name, phone number, address and email ID. In this way, after entering all the details of the party, you go to the GST option, where you have to select the party's registration type, that is the GST type. If your party is registered, then select business type as regular or composition. For now, we are selecting regular here. As soon as you do this, you will see a box for GSTN number. Here you will enter the party's GSTN number. Just like here, we are entering a party's GSTN number. You'll notice that the system is automatically working to verify this number. Now you can see that it says verified in front of the GSTN number. This means that the GSTN number you have entered is absolutely correct. Now let us show you what happens if you enter an incorrect GSTN number. So for this, here we have changed the last digit of the GSTN number from 7 to 6. When you do this, you will be able to see an error message which says that the GSTN you had entered is incorrect. So now we will correct this GSTN number, and after it is verified, then you can click the save button to save the details of your parties. Other than this, friends, if you already use Vyapar, you can go to the parties section for any party that you want to change or enter the GST number for. Double click on that party and its edit window will open. In this edit mode, you can go to GST option and you can correct, replace or change the GST number of that party. And with this, click on the update button. So friends, in today's video, we have learnt that how you can put an end to problems arising from incorrect GSTN by using the Vyapar application, and you can also avoid the losses caused by it. We hope you liked this video. So please like the video and share it with your friends also. If you need any Vyapar related information, or if you are facing any problems, then you can call us or message us on WhatsApp. Our contact information is displayed on the screen. For more such videos, subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon. Thank you for using Vyapar. Happy Vyaparing!